Hi, this is George Woodham, and here is a tour of the new iLok License Manager software that was released on the second week of June. It's now June 20th, and they're still working out some bugs, but here is the latest, and here's how it looks. So I've downloaded the installer from the website, which you will see is here on their iLok License Manager page. So if you go to iLok.com, first thing you'll see is an apology because they're having trouble with server issues and all sorts of stuff right now. You want to go to iLok License Manager up here on the bar and download the version that's appropriate for your operating system by clicking here. Once you've downloaded the file and run the installer, you'll have this application, iLok License Manager, which once you launch, you should see nothing on the left-hand side yet because it hasn't talked to your computer. So you'll need to sign in. Now when you click sign in, if it gives any error messages or gives you any trouble at all, you're going to want to shut down the software and restart the computer. And in one case for me, I was able to actually get the software to work again by uninstalling and reinstalling it. There's no explanation for that, why it's happening, but apparently this is extremely new. It only came out in the last week, so we're all stuck with kind of waiting for them to figure out the bugs. So it says operation in progress. I'll click sign in again. It says there's already an operation in progress. So I'm just going to patiently wait for a while and see what happens. Okay, about a minute has passed and I've now lost patience, so I'm going to quit iLok License Manager and then launch it again, see what happens. Okay, I'm going to click sign in. This time I'm getting server unavailable. I'll click OK. I'll click sign in again. And this time I am getting a sign-in screen. So I will sign in with the user account of someone I'm working with right now. This would be your user account that you created at iLok.com or had created for you. Internet connection unavailable. I got this error message before as well. Click OK. Sign in once more. I did actually manage to get in once. So I'll try again. All right, didn't get anywhere. Sign in. I was actually successful at getting in one time. Sign in one more time. Server unavailable. So obviously iLok's having some major issues with their servers, which obviously makes it very difficult to start using software that requires an iLok. Because I did manage to get in once in the last 10 minutes, I figured I'll just keep trying. Getting a random stream of different user error messages. All right, so I'll quit it again. And I'll launch it again. Sign in. Try a username. See what happens this time. Maybe we'll get lucky. Nope. Sign in. Now I'm getting these no longer valid error message. Interesting array of random error messages. There's no real rhyme or reason or pattern. Now I'm getting server unavailable. Sign in. Server unavailable. Sign in. Now it lets me sign in. Yeah, I see a pattern now, so it takes me back here again. Now I click sign in, and now I get stuck at operation in progress. So obviously it's not up and running yet, so I sure hope the iLok PACE team gets this repaired quickly so my clients can get back to doing business.